alcohol is actually perhaps the only drug used recreationally that we know actually prolongs life. Alcohol is the only drug used recreationally or that has psychotropic effects that prolongs life. I mean, obviously anti-cholesterol drugs and others are therapeutically designed to prolong some people's lives, but antidepressants don't have that effect. But alcohol has been measured to reduce heart disease, which is the major killer in the United States.